There's one. Little one. There's one. That's a decent fish too. That's a decent one. These things just fight so hard out here. Crap. That was a fail and a half right there. Miss one? Yeah.
I got hung up on it. I thought I had a big old fish.
Oh my god, he ate my fluke at the boat, dude.
How big?
I don't know, it was like a not real big, but that was just crazy. See, I figured this fluke Carolina rigged in the current might do good. God, that was crazy. It scared me. Little one. Let's go bass. Big one. Good grief, that's a big one. That's a big one there.
Is it?
Yeah. Never mind.
I haven't even caught a fish.
Oh, boy. Oh, there's Sweatco Vest. Got something wrong with it in there. Fighting hard. Weightless fluke right here. Not a bad fish either. Look at him digging. No. Look at that. That's sticking a fluke right there. It works like a charm. There's one. Little guy. Drop shot. I put a fluke on a drop shot. Oh, he's digging too. Yep. Yeah. 12 incher fights this hard in this lake, yeah, it's crazy. That fluke on a drop shot. There we go. Drop shot and a darn fluke. I don't think I've done it. I've never really had success with it, but I knew I could hear because it looks like a little shad down there.
Let's go back up there.
As soon as I got off that second little ledge that's washed out there, don't.
That's not big and this one's foul hooked.
Oh, he's just decent. They'll hit anything you throw out here. Oh god, that was a good one. Oh god, that's a big one.
Is it a giant?
No, it's just a foul hook. Dude, I thought it was a giant. I know. Yeah, I know, I saw. Yep, that's what that one did to me. Yeah.
Well, it feels cold, just in my hand. I got tired, I can't do anything. We're in the train of my
Yeah. I caught like 15. I've caught them on weightless flukes. I've caught them on drop shots and jerk baits. These Swepco fish are so fat.